intent. If it took the best man, test it, test it. One, two, do you hear what I'm talking about? Am I coming through? Big Snoopy, Sky Sushi. Don't fuck with a ball unless you're kicking in the coochie. Like a big homie Moochie. He's a sports Snoop Dogg clothing. Fuck Moochie. I gotta keep it true, see? A lot of niggas talk shit but won't do shit to me. Catch me on the streets. Catch me in the club, or catch me on the screen. Catch me if you can, or catch me with 100,000 in my hand. Catch me chilling in a C-boy stance, or hanging in the hood doing a C-walk dance. Yeah, uh-huh. Come on. Yeah, well okay, now let me break it down for you and tell you how it went. I'ma really tell you why these bitches ain't shit. I let a hoe get close and didn't watch close. All that's in my house, so I was digging out, yeah. Baby, what this feel is super really all about. How I'm living good and other niggas in the job. How I got these bitches put up like they only shot. How I get my cap on my 6-4 back. How I'm fresh, clean with 11 holes in my team. Running their thoughts and running most of their dreams. Sometimes call me daddy, sometimes king. Hold my things, don't fuck with my rings. Keep my makeup off them jeans.
I stay holding my nuts and running my trap and showing these sluts what's happening. Oh yeah, I used to get wet up, throw a set up, act out all night, wouldn't shut up. But I'm riding with the dog, nigga, what up? And that's the homie Superfly, motherfucker. Something I've been wanting to say to y'all niggas that speak on me and the homies that roll with us. Some real hard hitters. We live in church and so we keep God with us.